high school has decreed it. She says Monday 8 a.m. I will be deleted. They'll hunt me down in study hall, stuff and mount me on the wall. 30 hours to live, how shall I spend them? I don't have to stay and die like cattle. I could change my name and ride up to Seattle, but I don't own a motorbike. Wait, here's an option that I like.
For me, who?